What's up, guys? So today we're doing the super spicy nuclear noodle challenge. Looks like we're each doing two packets of ramen.
Okay.
And it comes with these little things. So this is the sauce.
Okay.
This is the sauce, and it comes with a little bit of seaweed and some sesame seeds, or I don't know what else it has. And today accompanying me is my mother. And as audience, I have my brother and my sister-in-law. So, and my niece Kelly and my niece Nellie, and my son's asleep. Okay, so what we have to do is blend everything together with the sauces and the packet, these little seaweed packets. And we're doing two packets each. So if I didn't mention that, two packets each. Okay, so these are the spiciest that they've made so far.
Okay.
And we're putting in the packets. I must say, it does look like blood.
Hold on, I'm out of radio.
Okay.
Ooh-wee.
And so, I've seen people cry.
No, please, don't see them.
I've seen people cry and everything. So we'll see how bad it is.
Make them papi.
So what you want to do is kind of mix everything around.
Oh my goodness. Ooh,
it even smells spicy. Oh my god.
Quiere dar tos.
Sí, quiere dar tos. Mm-hmm. So this is a challenge that I've seen, and these packets are limited edition. So once they sell out, they're gonna be sold out. No more selling. They're done. I got mine on eBay, and I'll leave the link down below so you guys know where I got mine. And we're gonna actually add the seaweeds also. So here's one. Si da como que tos, ¿verdad?
Se siente lo picoso.
Oh, super spicy. So, we're adding the spice, the little seaweed packages.
¿Esto qué es? ¿Chile también?
No, es seaweed y ajonjolí. So, what I just said, it was that it's seaweed and sesame seeds. I have a feeling that the first one is going to be me running off the table. So the challenge here is that whoever takes a drink of water first loses the challenge. So. And she has to eat both soups. So the winner doesn't have to eat the whole thing if they don't want to, but the loser shall have to eat all the soup. And I'll show you guys a close-up of what it actually looks like. I'm over here. So that's what it looks like. Ooh, so spicy. So, ¿estás lista?
Okay, start it.
Hold on, I'm not gonna even use chopsticks. I just use the chopsticks to mix it together. But okay. We are going to start. That's a little sweet. It's not that spicy like I thought it was gonna be. I'm gonna be crying right now. ¿Qué piensas? ¿La picosa?
very.
It is very spicy.
Coffee Jones.
You want?
No, thank you.
I mean, at first, the flavor doesn't hit you. But once you keep eating, it gets to you.
Yeah?
They taste good though. They are bomb.
Está muy rica, pero muy picosa.
That's how you like it.
And may I say, my mom is the the queen of all spicy foods. So she loves spicy food. Está como dulcecita, ¿verdad?
Allá abajo. Perra, Nelly.
I want to go put my face inside the toilet like this.
Toilet?
It's getting hot. Not just like hot spicy, but like hot. Look at that calor.
You want some seaweed?
Oh my god.
And then the sopa's hot. So it makes it even spicier. I can feel the mocos running down my nose.
No soda.
Not yet, guys. I feel like I can do it.
See? You can do it. You're gonna eat it all?
I feel like I can do it all.
You're gonna eat it all?
I just don't want to think about the bathroom right now. Because I know the bathroom's gonna pay it.
Ya casi se la acaba,
soy
ya
menos. Vamos a durar enchiladas como yo creo 2 semanas.
Pero ya casi se la acaba.
Pues en recusión al dijo el otro
que no la quiere probar. Here,
ya casi
have
se
a
la
taste.
No, te voy a decir mi mamá que perdiste.
No, have a taste, watch.
Pruébala.
A mí no me gustan el pinche este.
¿Puedes try?
Entonces no digas que somos rajuchonas porque está súper picosa.
Entonces no estén llorando pues, porque le quieren estar comiendo.
El YouTube.
El YouTube.
Sí, se puede.
El YouTube no está comiendo.
¿Quieres limoncito o algo?
No.
¿Agüita?
We also got sandía right here. I can feel the mocos.
Yeah, say something to me.
También se ve casi no picosa.
Yeah, say something
to me.
Se ve casi
no tiene, no está tan picosa,
¿verdad? Sí, está,
como no. Porque no está sudando todavía.
My eyes are watery.
Pues mi suegra ya casi se la acaba. Te va a ganar.
Ma, no me ganes, dijo Kelly. Wait.
I'm gonna win you.
I'm gonna win you. Déjale ser.
Me sirve que lo picoso que estás, así que deja ver un vasote de agua así.
Ajá.
Yeah.
¿Quieres tomarle a esa sodita que está ahí?
Kelly, quítale la soda y ya quita.
Okay. No. No me la quites, que.
No, Kelly.
No, mami, está bien. No le voy a tomar.
No le voy a tomar.
No me vas a tomar, cabrona.
So, I'm losing right now. Look at my mom.
Thank you.
¿Tienes en tu plato? Te arde hasta cuando te va cayendo la panza.
Mira, ponte acá para que veas allá en el video. Para que salgas en el video. Tú sí puedes salir.
Al principio no te pega.
This is Kelly. Say hi, Kelly.
Hi.
Say what's up, fantastic friends.
Hi.
It's very hot.
Dile que están haciendo.
¿Qué están haciendo?
What are we doing? Tell them what we're doing.
Dile challenge.
Challenge?
The
new,
the extra hot spicy. The new crow.
Pues ya no está ni tan caliente la sopa, pero lo picoso que está.
Okay.
A ver si se le quita lo picoso.
The challenge of spicy.
¿Cómo no?
The challenge of spicy.
¿Y quién
who's
gonna win?
My tita.
Tu tita. She's gonna win. Are you sure?
I think. ¿Cómo
así de cabatilla? ¿Cómo así de cabatilla? Dile a tu tita que le llegan.
¿Qué
te
llegan las titas?
A tu tita la mano.
Te chiscan las tías.
Estoy tratando. I don't want to eat both of them.
The last one?
This is the last one, yes.
No, there's actually two more left.
But this is the last one.
No, que se me hace que mi mamá le di menos. I think I gave my mom less noodles. I have to concentrate to take
it. Pero fíjate, mi hermano está tocando la comida con los labios. Tú estás todo enchilado porque estás agarrando con los labios.
Cheater.
¿Por qué?
Eres una cheater.
No.
Who gets
the zoo
is winner. So, you know. Comment below.
So.
¿Qué lo picoso está
dentro? Sí, pues ya sí, va a salir al ratito.
And if you know about this challenge of the
no piensen spices, en la entrada. Piensen en la salida.
So, if you have a comment below,
now I'm saying, don't think of the entrance. Think of the exit. And the exit strategy is the worst.
And then, it's comment below. It's pretty spicy.
So, almost.
My cousin is pretty asleep, so she just waked up. So we have our own dog here. The name is Peppa.
Es hasta mucha sopa.
So
se siente
like Peppa,
uno llena.
Peppa.
It is a lot of sopa.
Yep. So.
There we are. Don't think it's so much.
It's because I gave her this.
Yeah.
And have you come back below? It's pretty spicy.
Te quiero cansar, mira la cuchara que es ella.
Mi mamá está tirando sopa.
Ay, una que se cayó, ahí está.
Yo tiré toda la salsa. Siento que me estoy moviendo en slow motion.
Yep. So, it's
from that
below.
Mi estómago se siente.
Mami, ponte aquí, mami.
Ya mero.
Mami, ponte aquí.
Vamos.
Con. Mami, ponte
sí,
aquí.
Puede.
Mami,
sí,
ponte aquí.
Puede.
Are you
ojos.
Are you okay, Tia? Are you okay, Tia?
I'm not even close.
Are you okay, Tia? Are you okay? Si se puede. Si se puede.
Arde bien feo la panza.
Te platicaré mañana.
I even feel lightheaded. If I die, guys, everybody go to my funeral.
So, bye. We have our own TV here.
I don't know, my mom already finished.
Everybody's invited to your funeral.
Yes.
Oh, great job, Tita. Yay! Tita, my one.
Done.
A boo-hoo for me. I'm still not done. ¿Ya puedes tomar la tu soda?
No, hasta que acabes tú. Que te enchile otro poquito.
She's like, hell no.
No, Tita, no.
No, porque ya acabó, Tita.
Ah, Tita, ¿no? También.
Sí, bueno.
Yay. Tita, won. Tita, won.
Yes. Thank you, Tita.
Ahora te falta comer las otras dos.
Tita, si wants, so. Great job, Tita.
Thank you. You want some? Te veo con ojitos como de que quieres.
Como de que si quiere que le convides.
So, like Tita, one.
I already knew I wasn't going to be able to finish it that fast.
Te van a
pedir. But you want to try that challenge. Papi, I don't want to try that challenge.
No son tantas cosas, mira, mi mamá ya está muy normal.
Pues ya está tomando.
Muy enchilada, pero...
Great job, Tita.
I'm getting there.
Sientes hacia la cabeza así como...
Me están tapando los oídos.
Que están muy, muy picos.
My ears are even getting clogged.
Yeah.
Ya la piensa de taparse el
sí. You have a spicy challenge.
Es que al último no es lo picoso, es que está uno llena.
And if you get to one of these chopsticks,
es que es mucho
hermoso.
Ahora la única que se comió cuatro, Jesús bendita.
La muchacha esa.
La.
Yep. Pretty spicy. So this is
wrong. I almost there.
You can do it. You can do it.
You can do it. This is the last one. That's the last one.
Pero fue chile en la nariz.
I suck it, yeah. Rápido.
Quiero que se ponga todo en una bolsa. Una bolsa. En una cucharada para ya acabármela y se sigue cayendo.
Con la mano.
Le faltan dos cucharadas.
No, una. ¿Cómo están?
Usted.
No, ese ya no cuenta. Hay que hacerlo otra vez.
They're moving super spicy. No, these are pretty spicy. Come on, whoa!
Yeah, I don't think we're going to eat another four.
No. Yo creo que acaso en la mitad de una, ¿verdad?
No, no, it's okay. Yo dije ya no.
Oh, they're spicy!
Yay, acabó el último. Pero no se sabían que la que acabara el último ganaba.
La mami es win. Ajá.
Yay, my Tita won.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Bueno, guys, ask if you guys want to see more challenges.
Have a good down below.
Comment down below. If you like this video or this type of video, give it a thumbs up.
Bye.
Thumbs what?
Thumbs up.
How's the thumb?
Up.
Estrellita.
¿Se despertó?
Sí, es chicken.